This autumn at the Eduardo Secci Gallery sees the arrival of two exhibitions. Italian artist Paolo Grassino exhibits three installations, whereas Beneath the Surface showcases the works of contemporary artists Pedro Matos and Konrad Wyrebeck. The Eduardo Secci Gallery has been active on the Florence contemporary art scene for a number of years. The young gallerist Eduardo Secci got his passion for art from his collector father and has always been proud of Florence, wanting to showcase the most up-to-the-minute contemporary art in his hometown. The most recent exhibition in the gallery, Beneath the Surface, explores, through a series of paintings, the microtextures and universes we don't usually see. The works by Pedro Matos enlarge minute incisions and scratches found on walls, school desks and trees, encouraging the viewer to question the form and meaning of these seemingly banal markings. The other half of the show is dedicated to Konrad Wyrebeck, who uses oil on canvas to study the concept of electrical error that occurs during the transmission of digital images, making for a geometric and intricate effect. See the exhibition until the 13th of October, 2018.